and fitness coach. I help new mothers to reduce weight after pregnancy, and I coach them to regain their body naturally. That is by my profession. And apart from this, I am student of Vikrant sir. I am the student of his current batch online program, that live coaching for digital coach. So I'm learning so many things, and I wanted to share my views regarding that mentoring program which is going on now. It's very fruitful, guys. If I can say personally, being a mother, I am only able to do just because I'm having the guidance and those, you know, a very perfect, very precise things to do daily. And yes, I can say within the frame of 2 weeks, I'm that much prepared to launch my product in next coming week, that it was not possible without being, you know, without having any mentor, without having any hand-holding support. And I must say, I have invested on myself, and I'm very confident about it. And I'm very thankful to my mentor that he has given his hand to hold and step on this journey. Thank you so much, Vikrant sir. And apart from this, I would love to thank everyone who is supporting me in this journey. And that's all I can say. Hey guys, would you like to go ahead of this, you know, would you like to just get the information? What would you like to do today? What, like, you will take the information, or that will add on your knowledge, or otherwise you will go and implement it? What is your intention today? Can you please type it in the comment box? What is your true intention? Today we all are here. Let me tell you why we are here. We all are here to discuss about a lots of secrets, how a company starts, and how the people are getting up, getting on track, getting back on track, even in this corona worse situation. They are earning money. And today we are having the very much, you know, interview session with a very successful couple. The company known as Clutch Heal, and these people will be sharing their true journey, true challenges, and true outcomes, what they have gained during the learning with Vikrant sir, and how the people have applied that, the particular, you know, that guidance in their business, so that they are earning. In very short, if I can say, they are getting on track. They are coming back. They are earning without spending so much. So you'll be getting the secrets, true secrets, what made them to win this situation. So are you all excited, guys? Please type it in the comment box if you're excited to know the secrets. And the secrets will be revealed by one and only our mentor, Vikrant sir only. Yes, I would love to know the energy. Please show some energy. Guys, don't be dull. Yes, Rohit says he's very keen to hear. Yes, Rohit, I must say you'll be really getting very beneficial. You know, there's loopholes, very few things are there which we sometimes we know, but still we miss on it. So in that case, you'll be getting very much benefit. The things will be same, almost same, what happened in the field of sales, what happens in the field of marketing. But those short loopholes are there which we are unable to identify, being a business owner, and we stuck at some place, so that become a hurdle for our growth. And I think that is the main reason why these people have got benefited even after working from so long. Yeah, I have So guys, are you all excited to know about Vikrant sir? Yeah, I just wanted to tell you in a few words that he is the one mentor who is having his own story, own success, own failures of about 15 years of experience, and you will not get anyone who is having the failure. You will get so many people who is having the experience and success. The one who can teach you with his failures is the best person, because he has burned his hand and he won't let you burn. So trust me, this gonna be a very transformational. Guys, are you all excited to meet our mentor and the couple of the day? Are you all excited, guys? Yes, I need so many. Yes. That is. Otherwise, I'm not going to introduce them. I'm waiting for your yes. Only. Okay, let's begin the journey. It is time to welcome our speaker, our mentor, our coach, Vikrant sir. And the couple of the day, Mr. and Mrs. Meher. I would like to welcome them. I request them to start their videos and audios. Vikrant sir, if you can hear me.
Mic check, 1, 2, 3. Audible, Shweta?
Yes, sir, I can hear you.
Great to see you, Shweta. Good start. And great to see everyone who's watching us on this Zoom. And of course, we are live on Facebook as well. So all the people.
See, your voice is getting break, I think. Sorry to interrupt. Yes, your voice is getting break.
My check. Is it clear now?
No, it's still breaking.
Okay, just give me a second. Check, 1, 2, 3.
Yes, it's better, I think.
Is it perfect now?
Yes.
Okay. So, Saurabh and Vasudha, you can just check your mics and then we can start the show. I'm too excited to start this. Shweta has done an amazing job. So, Saurabh, can you just check your mic?
Yeah, is it audible?
Yes.
Perfect. Okay. Perfect. Amazing. So here I'm starting my video, and Shweta, just wait for my instructions. Then you can put off your videos. So great evening, everyone. Great evening. At the outset, I express my gratitude to Shweta, who has initiated this. I express my gratitude to the founders of Clutch Hill, who have taken the initiative of starting up a business, being an entrepreneur almost 3 years back. They have an interesting story to share. There is an interesting journey which they are going to share. I'm going to ask a lot of questions to them. And after that, even you guys can ask your questions. So Shweta is part of an ongoing peer speaker, Train the Trainer program. And Clutch Hill is a company with whom I'm working as their mentor. So before taking much time, let's start. If the quality of my video and audio is perfect, then we can start this show. So just give me a confirmation. It's all set. We can go ahead.
Yes, sir.
Okay, perfect. So
it's all set. Yes.
Perfect. So Shweta, if you want, you can put off your video and you can put it on mute.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Over super. So Saurabh and Vasudha, welcome.
Hi.
And thanks for sharing your time.
Thank you.
Thanks for calling.
Okay. So let's start the show. I have some couple of questions. Although I always want these kind of shows to go natural. And I see that kind of excitement on your face. That's the part of entrepreneurs, startups. in spite of so many challenges, in spite of so many uncertainties, they smile, they are enthusiastic, they are excited, and that's an amazing thing to learn for everyone. So welcome, welcome everyone. Welcome.
Yes, definitely.
Thank you.
Okay. So before I start, to all my audience watching on Zoom and watching on Facebook, and of course there will be this recording which you might watch it later on the YouTube as well. Let me give you an idea about Saurav and Vasudha. We got connected almost, if I'm not wrong, 6 months back.
Yes.
We keep on organizing a lot of free awareness seminars, events, where we inspire people to be their own boss, to start up. But in the process, we also get connected with a lot of people who are already in the business. And now they need some hand-holding or some support from our end. So that's how, you know, they have enrolled for our one-on-one mentoring program. And we started working together just a couple of months back. And the journey has been amazing. At least I had an amazing time. Let's hear from Saurav. So this initiative we have taken to introduce our startups, our entrepreneurs, our trainers, jinke saath main personally kaam kar raha hu, jinko main personally coach kar raha hu. So I want them to come and, you know, I want to give them the exposure in the market. So apart from all these success stories, which usually we do in our training programs, I also want these people, because they have survived, they have hustled, and they have an interesting story to share. So let's begin the show. How's the Josh, Saurav? How are you feeling, Saurav and Vasudha?
That's always high, you know that.
Always high. Superb. Okay. So Saurav, here comes my first question.
Yeah.
As Clutch Hill, what problem you guys have identified in the market, and what is the problem you guys are trying to solve?
Yeah. So at the time, actually, it all started from my job, actually. So the first job which I did in Credar, I was the territory manager over there. I used to handle, and we were the initial ones actually who had set up Credar in Pune. Okay. So all of In that case, we were actually responsible for sales. We were actually responsible to handle the salesperson below us. And we were actually responsible more of for the after sales also. Mm-hmm. So in that, actually, my journey started. There were a few loopholes which a customer used to tell us. And there was few loopholes which we used to identify from our end also, mm-hmm. from the company perspective. Mm-hmm. So after like, working around 1.5 years or almost 2 years. Mm-hmm. So I started Clutch Hill. I thought of like starting my own. I know the loopholes. I know what the problem is going on. How can I solve it? So mm-hmm. I started that. I started with the doorstep servicing, where we had our own mechanics, and my mechanics used to go to different places and get their servicing done. Mm-hmm. So that was one part of my business where we used to like solve the expense cost of the customers, and also the transparency and the trust part. When mm-hmm. it comes to doorstep servicing, yeah, everything happens in front of the customer. There is no theft that is possible in front of the customer, and you do it in their own premises. Matlab unika raj hai. So you cannot do anything over there, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. The second thing is, the second part, like it's almost 2 years we have started with the sales part also. Sales mm-hmm. part of used two-wheelers. So mm-hmm. in that also, we have identified certain problems, like the customer actually. The second part of the business came like many of the customers, they requested us, why don't you start selling those two-wheelers also when you do the service? So we started selling off two-wheelers as well in that time. And selling off two-wheelers is really a very tough job. Means, yeah, making a customer understand, and you know that what we are actually planning, or we are actually planning to organize an unorganized market. Means
unorganized basically market.
The pricing, the predictability of the vehicle should be there at that time. So basically, you should know the price. All the vehicles, let's say there is a 2014 Activa. So all the vehicles which I have of 2014 Activa, all has the same price, same quality, same servicing, same specification. Maybe. So that is the most important thing a customer always need. Means they can trust us blindly. That is what was really challenging. In our case to make the customers understand. And we actually work it out in a triple T model. Actually, we tell it, we have our own model actually.
Okay.
So that is transparency, trust, and time. So mm-hmm. yeah, basically transparency is the thing that we give everything in writing. Mm-hmm. We give up the warranty card. We give you a checklist. Mm-hmm. We give a whole of record also, like report. The vehicle history, where it came from, how we have done it, and everything, all those stuff. Mm-hmm. And the last important thing is the servicing part, which we provide. So basically, we give a complete feel of new vehicle. So new when vehicle. You go to purchase a new vehicle to a showroom, mm-hmm. and when you come to us, there mm-hmm. will be a bit of difference in the servicing part, but the experience will be best. So that is what we are trying to provide to the customer.
Provide to the customers.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. So my next question is, of course, to both of you. Why you have decided to be an entrepreneur, or in our language we say be your own boss? So why you have decided to be your own boss?
See, actually the thing is, I can say this whole thing started from when I was in schools. So during my school days only I thought of, like, I am not going to do any job or anything. I have to start off with my own. So I just need the experience, with the basic experience which I need. I got it from Kredar. Then I started my own business. Mm-hmm. And yeah, initially it was really tough. And you know, I like solving problems, basically. Mm-hmm. The customers they are facing, you should be able to solve those problems. And that is the part of the entrepreneurship, right? True. So that is where it all started. Then once I got into Kredar, I learned many things, like I told you earlier. Mm-hmm. And then we again started solving the problems, the transparency issue, the trust issue, and the time also, that reducing the time of purchase and sale of the customers and believing on us. Mm-hmm. Was real. This is where we all started, actually.
Okay. Okay. So, I understand. A lot of entrepreneurs, there are many entrepreneurs since the childhood, they have a dream that kuch bhi karna hai, lekin job nahi karna hai. And there are a couple of entrepreneurs like me who accidentally, get into some professions because kuch socha nahi tha, kuch plan nahi tha. But, you know, when you don't have your plan, the God or the destiny have, you know, already planned for you. So that's what happened in my case. But I'm really excited to know your story. So the second question, so the next question is, what exactly Clutch Hill offers? So what are your products and what are your services? So all those who are watching to us, they will, if they need, your service or your product, they can approach to you. So what is the product? What are the services?
Products that Clutch Hill is offering, basically we are providing a certified two-wheelers. Two-wheelers, whenever people go to buy a new vehicle, they are quite sure about the vehicle, they are sure about the pricing, everything, they are like very sure about it. Mm-hmm. But we are, in Clutch Hill, we are providing the same trust, same transparency in this market, in this pre-owned market, this second-hand, basically we call it a second-hand market. Mm-hmm. So we are providing certified two-wheelers. Along with that, we are providing transparency in the form of warranty cards, servicing coupons, like the new vehicles, they are providing servicing coupons. Likewise, we are providing servicing coupons. Mm-hmm. Also, with that, we are providing RTO work also. The RC, transfer of RC, the transfer of ownership, the insurance card, everything related to RTO work. Yes, we are providing that. And along with that, we have a very hit buyback scheme. Basically, it's a very big product of ours, buyback scheme, in which a customer wants to buy for a particular time, you can say that. Mm-hmm. Particular time, like 6 months, for 1 year. And after that, he don't want to use the vehicle, he can return it back for students, basically, for the IT people who came to Pune for a short duration of time. So it is a very big and it is a very successful, you can say, scheme for them also. In the last 2 years, we have sold a lot of buybacks.
Actually, the charges are really less in buybacks. So like 6 months, we give the vehicle for 4,500 and for a year, we give it for 6,000. Supposedly for a year, it's just for 6,000 and for 6 months, it's 4,500.
4,500, which comes around 500 per month, which is nothing for customers.
Which is nothing, actually.
Yeah, mm-hmm. So along with that, we do provide loans also on the second-hand two-wheelers.
Okay. So you guys do provide the loans as well if anyone approached to you. Fantastic. So I get a second-hand two-wheeler. I get end-to-end services, RTO registrations, everything. And if I am
finding related to pre-owned two-wheelers, we are providing that.
Okay. And if I have any problem in regards to the finances, then you also provide the loans.
Yes. Exactly.
Wow. I think this is a very, very good scheme for all those who want to get into, who want to buy a two-wheeler and they have a less budget, but they don't want to buy from local vendors because of the authenticity. So Clutch Hill will be the trusted source.
And moreover, we have started in the loan, the zero down payment is also there. Customers are having, they don't have to pay anything at the down payment. They can early start with the EMIs also.
Wow, that's brilliant. So 0%, so zero down payment, I can immediately start getting my two-wheeler and then I can pay in EMI. Fantastic. Fantastic. Superb. So if a customer wants to buy, what is the process? He has to go to your website or there is some contact number, how they approach to you?
We have certain process actually. So basically they can either come through website or else they either can come through, they can contact us over call.
Directly calls are there.
So we send them, if they at all want to know which all vehicles we do have, what all benefits they will get along with the vehicle. So we provide them all of it in writing. So we also send them mail also. So once everything is done, then customers actually select the vehicle over the net itself, means WhatsApp or either mail or Facebook, anywhere. And it directly comes to see the vehicle and it purchases the vehicle. So it gives a token. We then refurb it completely with our complete 100 plus checkpoints. We have a 100 plus checkpoint list. So we check it accordingly. And then when once we deliver it, we show them the checklist and then we deliver it.
Okay. Customer can contact us through any medium. Like we are available on Facebook, we are available on Instagram, we are available on WhatsApp also, we are available on call. Every medium they can use and they can contact.
Wow, wow, that's amazing. Amazing. So if you don't mind, you can share your WhatsApp number or your company details. Although I have share your website URL. But if you are comfortable, you can share in the chat box about your website name.
Right.
And your contact number where they can approach to you, because that's what I want. That's what I want to support you in that way. If they want to join or if they need any help, they can approach to you.
Definitely, they can approach us any way. Like they can directly call us, they can message us, they can come to us visit. They can directly come to us. So any way they can contact us.
Okay. Okay. Superb. Superb. I think my team will also share the same details on the Facebook live in the comments section so that they can approach from there as well. So let's move to the next question. You guys were already in the business almost 3 years. I'm sure you might have learned a lot. There might be some challenges, some might mistakes. But in the process, why you guys have decided to onboard a mentor? Why you felt that need ki koi mentor ya koi coach ki need honi chahiye?
See, it's been 3 years in this business now. And we feel that every business, every successful business has two main things in this, the sustainability and scalability. And in these 3 years, we have proved the sustainability of our business now. Now we really want to scale the business. That's why mentor and coach is really, really important. It is important for sustainability also, but for scalability, it is so must, I must say. It is must. So onboarding a mentor or coach is very important. Why? Because he is the main member who remains outside and evaluates your business. He evaluates and he tells you the pros and cons of every situation. Like your Sathi, I successfully can say that your Sathi has done a good, very brilliant job in this case, in our case. Why? Because just like in Mahabharata, Shri Krishna, everybody is Arjun in this world. Whether it's a business, it's a job, everybody is Arjun. Everybody has a lot of question in their minds, like how is it happening, why it is happening, what is not happening, what is wrong. So you always need a mentor to guide you, just like your Sathi is doing a very, very brilliant job in our case. So I must say you always need a mentor or coach in your life, whether earlier or later, you need it. I know that.
Thanks a lot. I think Vasudha shared it fabulously that everyone is Arjuna. Everyone is Arjun.
Yes, that's right.
Because everyone is fighting the challenges, maybe the challenges of job or maybe the business or challenges of life. Everyone is in the journey of life fighting the challenges. So they need a Sarthi or a friend or
Sarthi, exactly.
Yes. Someone who will evaluate, outside, and someone who will motivate, someone who will understand, someone who will empathize. So brilliant, brilliant. So let's move to the next question. It's a bit personal question. But I have, realized that you can't become a successful entrepreneur if you don't have mistakes, if you don't have failures. So
that's right.
if you don't mind, would you like to share what were your mistakes, what were your failures, what you learned from them?
Yeah, the most important thing, when you start your own entrepreneurship journey, and if you have an experience of almost 1.5 years or 2 years, which I don't do any job, which I don't feel is a, like the experience that is actually required. But in my case, I started really early. So the most the first mistake which I made was the wrong hiring. So yeah, so it, what happens when you when you have a wrong hiring, it basically, till the time you realize that you have done a wrong hiring, it goes up to almost like 8 months or seven to eight months, right? So that was one of the mistakes. The second mistake was basically the not having an entrepreneur, not having a mentor at that time. Which actually took us almost like the job which could have been done in 1.5 years or 2 years, it took us 3 years almost. But, so that these are the two basic, and like this was the basic mistake I would say, actually that was the minimum requirement for a business to survive in our case right now and in anyone's case. So that was actually required, which we actually delayed it for having a mentor. So
I can resonate. Sorry,
because I would like to add, but because the passion we have to grow our business, the everybody doesn't have, the people we are hiring, they should be having the same passion for our business also. They should feel it's not our, it's their business also. That is why right hiring is very, very important to grow the business.
I can definitely resonate you guys in regards to wrong hiring, because as an entrepreneur, I have also experienced this, and I have seen a lot of founders, even they have this regret. In fact, in my second book, as you know, I have launched the 2 books, and in my second book, I have covered a lot of stories of failure startups. Those startups who are, you know, who have grown to one level, but still they failed. So I remember there were 2 startups who have mentioned the same thing. The biggest mistake, the biggest learning, they said that wrong hiring. Because when you onboard any person, it may be an investor, it may be an employee, if that person doesn't have the same feeling as you guys have for your business, if they are just working for their salary, then they are not, you know, they are not adding much value. They are working, they are helping, they are supporting, but they are not actually contributing like you guys do, because they don't own it. So ownership is absolutely required. So people are not right or wrong, but I feel the timing is right or wrong.
That's true.
Yes. So in the initial stage of business, we can't afford to have wrong hiring. I mean, it costs us a lot. I can definitely resonate with this. It's a big challenge. Now, moving to the next question, Saurabh and Vasudha, as the theme of this initiative, which we have taken, the title says Startups Bouncing Back in COVID. Unfortunately, COVID-19, coronavirus, lockdown, it is the most challenging time the entire world, entire globe is facing. This is probably the first time in last 100 years there is a pandemic. And the pandemic may not be that dangerous, but the environment which has been created because of this coronavirus, people are in lockdown, people are in depression. Sorry to share this, but recently we have this news of this actor Sushant, Rajput.
Yeah,
so now there is a lot of negativity outside. The people are losing the hope, people are losing the confidence, because a lot of people are losing the jobs. So now in this situation, where people are actually not really looking forward for their future or career, how you guys, as a startup, as a company, how you bounced back? Because many businesses are suffering, struggling. So how you guys managed to survive? Because if you managed to survive in this period, I think this is the same thing which I have shared in our earlier session. If you managed to survive in this period, then you have long, long, long way to go.
Exactly.
But my question to you, for our audience, is how you managed in COVID? How you bounced back?
See, Vikrant, in our case, I clearly remember our last transaction, which happened before lockdown, was on 21st March. And on 22nd of March, everybody went on lockdown, especially in Pune. Because I remember Mr. Uddhav Thackeray has announced the lockdown before the national lockdown. So 21st March was the last transaction happened in our accounts. So after that, really, it was really, really a tough time. And then luckily, with God's grace, and I'm a very strong believer of law of attraction, you know that. And we were still thinking, we were not able to cope up with the situation, ki what's happening. Because it is so unpredictable at that time. We were not clear whether it is going to happen, what is going to happen. So suddenly, our first session happened in that way, meanwhile. So I must say, it's a miracle happened. You can say that our first session happened. Then you gave us advice to talk to customers, what they really want, survey them. And we did the same. And then you pushed us to think out of the boxes ideas, which we did a lot of. Like, and after doing that, and we really pushed hard, and you motivated us so well. And we did manage it. And within span of 10 days, I guess, we incur a revenue of around 2 lakhs rupees in that, despite of like lockdown also. So
2.5, right?
Around 2.2 lakhs.
Okay. It was there. Yeah. So 2.2 lakhs of business in the time of COVID-19. This is a proof of bouncing back, not giving up, not quitting.
Yeah.
Because that was the time almost 90% of the aspiring entrepreneurs or the exciting people, they stopped the business. They quit the startup. So, so as you shared, you know, I motivated you and I inspired you. Thanks a lot for that. But let me tell you, as you guys know, I work with a lot of people in terms of the training programs or one-to-one mentoring. See, I have a same feeling for everyone. I try to give the same energy, same motivation, same kind of knowledge based on my experience and my failure. But let me tell you, not everyone implement that fast. Not everyone has that capability to, you know, surrender to the mentor, listen to him, understand him, and then implement it. So in this entire success, the credit of mentor is 1%, because he's just guiding, he's just motivating. But 99% is about the execution, because trust me, people fail in execution. Now I am working with a lot of trainers as our you know, ongoing train the trainer program batch. Right from day one, all of them are so aggressive about the execution. As you see, Shweta has you know, initiated. Now, she is a mother of almost 18 months old baby, handling the family. But still, within a week, they have started earning. Within a week.
Right.
So, I believe that you guys have implemented. You both are a great team. You execute the things. You work hard. And that's what is very, very big sign. I mean, few people.
It is very, very, actually very important. Like, positive thinking, motivation. And your strong belief, I must say, because if you are not having a strong belief in what you are doing, then you can't get the results.
True.
So it is very important to have very strong faith in yourself. Whatever you want to do, you can achieve it, because universe is there to tell you everything. Universe is there to provide you everything. But you have to achieve it. You have to put your whole effort, whole of the 100% into it. So that's why we did, and we got the result, of obviously with your help, of course, because after the first session, it happened. So it is just like miracle to us. That's why we were able to bounce back in this such a difficult situation of pandemic.
Actually. So I see there are a lot of people who are, you know, today they are listening to us. They are in a job, and majority of them, they are thinking of starting up their own business, or they have this mindset. Now, very few of them, you know, they take the step or they take that plunge. So, because they are scared, because they are somehow, you know, risk lene se dar lagta hai. So now I want to understand from your angle, your initial days, wo bhi challenging honge. Aapko bhi laga hoga ke we will start, but it may work, it may not work. So how you guys, you know, how you guys cope up with that? How you overcome those challenges, initial level?
See, actually, initially, it becomes tough. The first important thing is the support, actually. You need the support of your friends, you need the support of your family when you initially start up. Because they are the only ones whom you could discuss your idea with, or take any feedback, or take any new ideas and implement it, right? So that is the first important thing. And the second thing is like self-motivation. I would say self-motivation is really very, very important part. When you start, see, losing a job or giving up a job and starting up your own, basically you are leaving something which you know that after this, either I have to grow or else I will be nothing. Okay, so you need to have your self-confidence right. You need to have your own motivation. And you basically, you have to be motivated all the time, and you should be a very good leader. If you have a leadership quality, and if you are able to impress your employees, basically I would call it impress rather motivate.
Then
see, if you really want to be something, if you really want to go, others should be able to follow you, others should be able to learn from you. And it's not that aap ACK room mein baithe ho and like you have the employees and you say, bhai, idhar jao, you go over there, you do this, you have this target. If you are not done, you are fired. That is not how things go, right? So in real life, you have to struggle, you have to go with them, you have to teach them everything on the fields. If you have that capability, if you have that self-confidence, and if you actually ready to kya bolte ragadna, if you want if you really want to get into the roads, and if you have that confidence, so you can go for it. Yeah, the strength. Absolutely. You should have that strength, basically, nothing.
And strength is always inside. It is not going to come from anywhere outside. It is always inside, and everybody can do this. It is not like it, some people can do, some people cannot do. Everybody can do this. It's just ki aapko khud ko pehchanne ki zarurat hai. The only difference is that. So apne aapko pehchan lete hai, apne inner self, inner strengths ko pehchan lete hai, they can easily do it.
And that is the only difference. And if you don't have anybody, hire a mentor. Go to a mentor, obviously they will change your life for sure. They will experience in our case. Yeah.
Great. So I see, I have worked with a couple of startups. In fact, one startup called as Classboat. Now, Classboat is also founded by a couple, founders couple. And I see very few people. In fact, I come across a lot of Maharashtrian entrepreneurs. They approach to me and they say, ki Vikrant, hamari wife zyada support nahi karti hai business mein. And bahut sare Marathi entrepreneurs ka to complaint ye hai ki wo business karna to chahte hai, but unko ghar se support nahi hota hai. Since even I am a Maharashtrian guy, but in my case, the story is a bit different. So now I want to, ask this question straight to you, Vasudha. When Saurabh decided to become an entrepreneur, how was your feeling? How was it? Why you are supporting to him? Such a risk, so many challenges, kuch bhi ho sakta hai. But still I see smiling Vasudha and always supporting. Why?
Honestly saying, when we first met, he was already sure about it, that he want to be an entrepreneur, because he never wants to do a job. He was pretty much clear about his ideas. And then he's a very humble person, I must say, because of his never give up attitude. He has that attitude of never giving up, which keeps me motivated, which helps me to support him back. That is the only thing, I must say.
Okay. That's great. Yes, even I have observed. Saurabh is very, very humble. I mean, husbands are usually humble only.
Okay.
just joking. But Vasudha, of course, apart from, his passion and his clarity about he wants to do, have you not felt a bit insecure about, no fixed income, no monthly income? Kya hoga aage? Family bhi banani hai? Maybe kids honge? Because these are some typical worries which I see because of this. Lot of people, they don't dream big. They don't think of, creating some difference in the world. Aaj main dekhta hoon, har insaan education complete karta hai. To usko kyun education complete karna hai? Kyunki usko job karni hai. Aur job kyun karni hai? Kyunki shaadi karni hai. और शादी क्यों करनी है? क्योंकि बच्चे पैदा करने हैं. और उसके बाद उनके लाइफ में कुछ नहीं है. मेनी ऑफ देम, दे आर डिप्रेस्ड, दे आर समहाउ नॉट वेरी, जैसे हम लोग एंजॉय करते हैं हमारे काम को, तो वैसे वो नहीं कर पाते हैं. सो व्हाई यू डोंट हैव दोस काइंड ऑफ टिपिकल थॉट्स ऑफ
ऑनेस्टली सेइंग, बिकॉज़ ही इज सच काइंड ऑफ अ पर्सन, ही हैज दैट लीडरशिप क्वालिटीज, बिकॉज़ ही नेवर, ही ऑलवेज टेक एवरीबॉडी अलोंग विद हिम. तो इसको अपने साथ लेके ही हर किसी को चलना होता है. दैट्स व्हाई ही डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड पैशन, ही डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड एवरीथिंग. ही हिमसेल्फ गिवन मी दैट थॉट दैट मुझे कभी जरूरत ही नहीं पड़ी उस चीज के बारे में कभी सोचने की, बिकॉज ही इज सच अ गुड गाय. ही हैज गिवन मी दैट पैशन कि मैं उसको बाउंस बैक कर सकूँ, वापस सपोर्ट कर सकूँ उसी चीज में. तो बेसिकली ही हिमसेल्फ हैज डज दिस. वो अपने साथ अपनी क्वालिटीज डिस्ट्रीब्यूट करता है, जस्ट लाइक ही हैज दैट क्वालिटी. So he will not only do that, he himself, he will distribute it. So okay. That is the reason he, some thoughts, it will never, come to my, never ever, because family is supportive, he is supportive. So that is the plus point which I personally have, because of family and his family, my family, both are very supportive. So that's why we are capable of doing business.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
Fabulous. So I think जैसे वसुधा ने शेयर किया, now Saurav, this is for you. जैसे वसुधा ने शेयर किया, बहुत ज्यादा तारीफ की है वसुधा ने आपकी, तो अभी आपका फर्ज बनता है, बिकॉज सी सपोर्ट सिस्टम मेक्स अ रियली रियली बिग डिफरेंस. इफ लीडर्स दे डोंट गेट सपोर्ट देन दे कांट मूव टू दैट लेवल. इट इज बिकॉज ऑफ दोज सपोर्टिंग पीपल. सो इन माय केस एग्जैक्टली लाइक वसुधा, माय वाइफ डॉक्टर वैदेही, माय पेरेंट्स, माय इन-लॉज, एंड एज सम ऑफ यू ऑल दोज हु आर लिसनिंग टू दिस, एज दे माइट नो, संकेत is playing a very, very key role in this supporting part. In fact, I remember we were in a in some of the conference where, you know, they said, they introduced Sanket like, behind every successful man, there is a woman. But behind Vikrant's success, there is a man called as Sanket. So why I'm sharing, because without Sanket, without even my team, this support system, I would not have reached to whatever level I am today. So Saurav, now I want to know from your side, okay, what are those qualities of, you know, Vasudha, or how that support system helped you? What is that, you know, which helped you to reach at this level?
Yeah. See, like she said earlier also, she's a strong believer of law of attraction. Mm-hmm. So basically when I started, initially I only started, she was in the job. So I used to tell her all the problems, and we used to discuss and we used to solve that problem at our home itself, and we used to implement it later on, and yeah, it used to give results. So there are 2 to 3 qualities actually she has, and I don't think so I'll be finding anyone else with those qualities actually. If when it comes to in my business or in a, to me, right? So the first thing is the analysis part. She does a very good analysis of everything, so she keeps a track of each and everything. Like basically every business has an intelligence part in there. That is called business intelligence, BIT, right? So she works as a BI for me actually in my business. So she tells me, see, I am here for marketing, I am here, I do all the marketing, I do all the executions, but yeah, the execution has to be right. There should not be any fault. That analysis is really very important. Unless that is 100 foolproof, you won't be able to find success in that particular area, right? So that is where she comes up. And the second thing is the operations part. She takes care of the operations. We have a buyback scheme, right? So where the customer pays a certain amount, and after like 6 months or 1 year, he or she comes back, and again we have to return his amount. Okay, so the payment part is really very clumsy when it comes to my case. Okay, so I cannot handle payments actually in my case. So she does it perfectly. She knows at what time this customer should be getting the payment. She knows at what time we have to make a payment to the RTO. So she keeps a track of each and everything, and the back-end operations, I won't find anyone better than her in my particular business to keep a complete track and a strong back-end operations here in Clutchel, right? So these are the 2 things, and third thing is for me, the motivator, all-time motivator. Like 6 months back, I told you, but from last 3 years,
I guess there is some issue in Saurav's network.
She has been
Saurav, yeah. I think there is some issue in the network. Yes, now it's comfortable. Go ahead.
Yeah, it's fine. So yeah, I was talking about the motivation. So every time you will need a motivator within you, right? There should be a person who will push you the time, many failures, which you come across over the time. In the last years, I came across many, many failures. Like there were times actually I had nothing, means like I cannot ask my parents for some amount, or I cannot ask my friends for the amount. And we together used to find out a certain way out. So that was, at that time, the person comes in, means Vasudha comes in, and like, boom, in like 2 to 3 days, we used to be back on track.
Great.
So the daily motivation and everything is really important in this case.
Amazing. That's amazing. आई थिंक सौरभ अभी एक दो सेंटेंस और आप बोलते तो यू नो वसुधा माइंड से कि बस कर अभी रुलाएगा क्या.
I was actually about to say this. Oh, thank you Vikrant, मतलब मुझे भी सुनने को मिला कुछ. Thanks a lot.
So it's a great combination because I see so what you mentioned about Vasudha, even I have observed. जैसे हमारे हर 1-to-1 session के बाद you are expected to you know send me a report and the minutes of the meeting. So usually our other clients, our other startups, our other trainers, they send it in a very short format. In fact, a lot of people to wo bhul bhi jate hai. So my team follow up them and my team has to play a very strict role in regards to the accountability part. But when Vasudha shares, bahut detailing mein hota hai, each and every word, she even says ki what Vikrant has said, what then Saurabh has replied, everything. So she is really amazing in that. And I see it's a good combination of co-founders.
Thank you.
Saurabh is great in marketing. You are great on the field. You are aggressive about the execution part. And you know, Vasudha is backing up. She's at times she also play a role of a motivator. That's a fabulous combination. I hope that this combination is also applicable in your personal life, in
yes,
your marriage life.
It is there. Yeah.
Okay. Amazing. Chalo. So last couple of questions from my side and then we might give a chance to couple of people. So all of you, if you are listening to me, please type in the comment if you have any questions for, of course, Clutch Hill team. So before, you know, they comment, I want to ask, Saurabh, you guys have decided to onboard me as a mentor or you have taken your Sarathi's services. Now, tangibly, I want to know that how it benefited because you have to invest, you have to pay money to onboard a mentor or to take a training program. So is it beneficial in terms of tangible, maybe some apart from the motivation, the positive energy, is it beneficial to you?
Yes, definitely. There is no doubt in that because in case of the crisis like coronavirus, we have recently faced in that crisis where we were not able to step out of the houses, we generated so much of income. So it is obviously a tangible product out of your motivation only. So in case of that, in case of this crisis, we find solutions. You made us to think out of the boxes. So this out of the boxes thinking, this pushing up the thing, this evaluation, how we are performing, how we are not performing, why we are not performing, how things are going to be better. In such cases, it is very important. So it is 100% beneficial. 100%.
Fantastic. Fantastic. Now to conclude from my side, I want you to, you know, give your opinion on those people who are in a job, who are somehow thinking to start up, whether they should start up, whether they should become an entrepreneur. What exactly you would like to advise to all the aspiring people, aspiring entrepreneurs?
I would say...
Is it audible, Vikram?
I think there is some issue. Can you just speak? Because video to aapka thoda hang ho chuka hai. But if you can speak...
Yeah. Is it audible?
Yes, yes. A little bit of internet issue, but I think ho jayega wo.
Okay, so I would say, see, the people who have confidence in themselves, like I told earlier, mm-hmm. if the person is really ready to step out of their...
Okay, I guess there is some issue in regards to... I think Saurabh got disconnected, but they will join. They will join in some time. So meantime, Sanket, I want all of the people who are listening to me, I want them to ask, you know, questions. They can type in the chat box. They can type in the comment box. We have 5 to 10 minutes more. So if you have any doubts, any questions, if you want to ask to Saurabh or if you want to ask to me, please type in the chat box. I think Saurabh and Vasudha, they are back. The connection is back. Okay.
Is it fine, Vikrant?
Oh, yes, I guess. Yes, okay. Yes. Now it's audible.
So you were asking about the personal advice we want to give to
yes.
aspire entrepreneurs. So who are passionate, who are willing to do anything, we should say that they definitely should go for it. Why? Because give your full time, full dedication. Because we have given our full time. It was not like you can do job also and you can do business also. So you cannot savar on two now. So it is similar possible. Kind of a thing. So you have to give your full time, full dedication to the thing. So whatever you want to do, definitely go for it. Because there is no right time coming up. In our aspect, every time is right. Go for it, definitely go for it. And never go for it without a mentor. We should say that. Because we already have done this mistake. So you do. Please don't do this.
Yes,
so
yes.
Always have a mentor with you.
It is good to learn from your mistake, but it is best to learn from others' mistakes. Others' mistakes. Because you have just one life. Okay. So now we have some questions from the panelists, which I can see over here. So Rohit Atre wants to know, Rohit, I guess if I'm not wrong, Rohit is from Nagpur. He's into sales and he wished to start his own business. So Rohit, I would recommend you to join on Thursday. I'll be, inspiring and helping a couple of people like you to start their own business. So Sanket, you can share the details. You can share the link over there. So Rohit ka question hai. Saurav and Vasudha, you can hear, right?
Yes.
So how did you overcome the hesitation of leaving a stable job and pay and starting a venture where pay is uncertain?
Okay. So like Vasudha told, I would say the same thing. The first important thing was I had the support of my parents. That was really a very big strength which I had. Mm-hmm. All my friends were really motivating because in my group, like, I am the only entrepreneur, so they were like, yeah, you please become an entrepreneur. Yeah, that is really very important. That is the only thing that is lacking in our group. So that gave me a boost, a confidence, a motivation. Then I spoke to Vasudha at that time. So Vasudha was also ready. Like, she told me that this is the perfect time, you should start it up, because see, right now there is no right age to start your business, right? So
right.
The early you start, the better it is for you, which I feel like you have the enthusiasm, you have the confidence, and you have the ability to take that risk. Mm-hmm. Right? So you haven't earned so much so that you are scared to lose. So that is why you should be starting up. And you have that ability to go on the roads. You have the ability to help your colleagues also, or help your employers and sell it out. Like how we used to go sell out our brochures. We used to sell out our pamphlets. We give out our pamphlets to the people in Hinjawadi area, in Wakad area, and all those IT sectors. So I used to do it myself along with my employer. So I had that guts. I had gone to the roads and I was there. Means I was ready. Like anything happens, I have to make this thing successful. Anyhow, whatever it takes. So that is where, like, I never lost my confidence. I never lost my motivation. And Vasudha was always there by my side. So it is really very important, I would suggest, to have a right partner with you. That's it.
Yeah, I love the way you said, ki kuch bhi ho jaye, success karna hi karna hai. Right. Matlab, do rahi hai nahi usme. There is no second option.
No second.
As I always say to my mentees, cut the ropes. There is no option. So from my side, Rohit, if you are in a job, then my recommendation would be, first try to validate what you want to do. Try to check, try to do a research first, because I usually don't recommend to immediately quit the job, because it requires a lot of guts. It requires a lot of, lot of things. Matlab, job chhod ke business mein aana, full time survive karna. I think Clutch Hill ki team ko bhi ek ghante mein ye sab kuch share karna itna possible nahi hai actually. It's a long story. So my recommendation is, first, Rohit, understand how is this game called business. Try to learn first. Try to understand from the experienced entrepreneurs. Try to learn from some workshops or webinars. And then you take a baby step. So once you start validating your product, once you start validating yourself as an entrepreneur, then slowly you can, because right now the market is not that attractive. I mean, since we are already in the business, so we somehow survive, we somehow know the tricks and how it works. But for newbies, the recommendation is, first understand, plan your budgets, manage your family, because family support, jaise I think Saurav ne share kiya, I mean Vasudha is supporting, in my case my family is supporting, so ye zaruri hai. So I think Sanket has shared the link. Rohit, if you want to enroll, you can just click on the link and you can be part of it. Okay. So any other question anyone wants to ask or something? Okay, meantime, Saurav and Vasudha, if you want to share anything, if you want to, you know, advice or anything, because I see there are many people watching us live on Facebook. So anything, because now I'm done from my side, but if you want to share anything.
Yeah, I would like to share only one thing. Like it really, like Vikrant told, most important thing is get your support from the parents, your friends, and choose the right partner actually. If at all you don't have the right partner in business or not. So that is very important. Like it's the partner is like a wife only in that case. In my case, she is the real wife. But yeah, in others case, yeah, the partner has to be really nice. They have to be really strong. They have to share a very good bond. So unless they don't have that, I don't think so. They will be able to survive the business. Right? So these are the few things. Actually, you should be having and always find a right mentor. Go for a mentorship immediately so that what happens, you will, the mistakes which you are about to commit in the coming time, that will get eliminated. That will, you can examine those things and you can like achieve your target, your goals faster than you actually expect it to.
Okay, fabulous.
That is what I wanted to share.
Fabulous, fabulous. Okay, I think the questions are done as of now. Let me just check whether there are anything over here. Okay. So thanks a lot, Saurav and Vasudha. I wish all the very best for Clutch Hill. I wish that ye bahut zyada aage jaye aur aapke jitne bhi dreams hai, jo bhi aapka vision hai, wo accomplish kare aap. And whatever challenges might come, some internal challenges, some external challenges, some challenges which you might, you know, estimate in advance, you might be prepared for it, but some challenges which you might have never thought of it, and it comes like COVID-19, like lockdown. So, ye jitne bhi challenges hai, I wish that God gives you that strength, that ability, that intellect to, you know, overcome and solve, keep solving. I personally believe entrepreneurship is like maths.
It's exactly like maths. Always solving the problems, always assuming the things, assume and solve. You said it very right. It's actually maths.
It's a maths. And if you love maths, if you love to play with numbers, then entrepreneurship is for you. And ek do saal ke baad, you become adaptive to solving the problems. Then those problems doesn't pinch you much. And then you are used to of it. And then after that, the problems are not problems actually. That's a part of that game called business. So thanks a lot. And thanks a lot everyone for watching this on Zoom and on Facebook. If you need any help, Clutch Hill team has already shared their details. And all those who are aspiring entrepreneurs or aspiring speakers, then we have our Be Your Own Boss workshop on this Thursday. The link is shared over here. I'm glad to be with Clutch Hill team and all these exciting startups. So usually we will be doing such kind of interviews with the startups and with the trainers, those who are part of our community, those we are working closely. I am coaching them. I am mentoring them. So that's amazing experience. It was fun, guys. This was the first one, Saurav and Vasudha. So I had an amazing time.
Thank you, Vikram. Thanks a lot.
Okay. Chalo, guys. Good night. Stay safe.
Okay.
Stay at your
Bye-bye.
Place.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Take care.